Investigators say a jet ski incident on an Ohio lake has claimed the life of an Erie man. Numerous media outlets report that the man has been identified as 31-year-old Donnell Jordan. The incident happened Sunday afternoon on Caesar Creek Lake, which is between Dayton and Cincinnati. According to the Dayton Daily News, officials say Jordan was thrown from a jet ski and may have suffered a medical emergency. Calls to the Warren County, Ohio Coroner's Office have not been returned.